welcome past vice president and 7-time award winner here at the Magic Castle, Pop Haydn.
Hi, thanks. Good evening, folks. Welcome to the Palace of Mystery. I am Pop Haydn. I'm very pleased about that myself. We have a wonderful show lined up for you tonight, but before we get to that, we're always supposed to have at least one classic feat of magic in this show, and I got the short straw. Well, classic often just means old. And frequently, lame. First, I have to set the stage. I know it's not much of a stage, but it's not much of a trick. This is a classic feat of magic called the six-card trick. So, first off, it's a card trick. And beyond, it's a mathematical card trick. You still want to see it, though, right?
Yes!
All right, I'll do it for you. It requires 6 playing cards out of a deck of playing cards. I happen to have exactly 6 playing cards.
Woo-hoo!
Right here. And I know that for a fact because I counted them myself. Well, I used to be a professional card counter in Las Vegas. But for the sake of the record and for science, we'll count them together again. The 6 card trick, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Somebody's been fooling with the props. It's not that funny. We'll do it again. It's important we be on the same page. We have 1, because it is the 6 card trick. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6 playing cards. It's important we know that, folks, because the whole idea of this trick is that I'm going to take one of these 6 playing cards and toss it into the audience. I still have 6 playing cards. I toss the card out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6 playing cards. Now, you're laughing because you don't think that's possible, but it is. And it doesn't matter if I throw the card out this way or out this way. It's not going to make any difference. I toss it out here. And look, folks, you still have what?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Did I drop one? Did I drop one here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Oh!
I thought I did it. Now, folks, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
What?
I apologize, folks. I am so sorry. Obviously, there's something a little bit off about the mathematics in this room. Which makes sense when you think about it, because the Magic Castle is a lot bigger inside than it is outside. Of course, all the measurements off, but I can adjust. And I'll show you a classic feat of magic called the 6 card trick. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6 playing cards. And I throw away 1, and we still have 1, and 2, and 3, and 4, and 5, and 6.